Alright, hello everyone, Rocket here with another episode of Medieval Dynasty. Last time I said I'm going to... last time we just built a house. And I wanted to go to sleep. And just start a new episode, a new day, you know? That looks nice, but the bed won't let me sleep. Available in 40 seconds. So, yeah. If that's not an option, we're going to try to build a rabbit trap. So let's see. Others. This should be traps. Rabbit. Oh! Can we make it here? Close to home, so I don't have to look for it. There you go. Right. Wooden spear. It should be under... Let's get a spear. Alright. This game is easy. Stone knife. I just click things. And hunt on wild animal. Inventory. With a spear? Let's put it on the tree. Oh, how do I... No. I think I broke it. No, R. Okay, let's sleep. And see about this tomorrow. Come on. Ooh, Guten Morgen, everyone. Oh, nice. You open the door and you see the sunshine and you're ready to start a new day. No rabbits for us. That's okay. We have to hunt a wild animal. Did I saw some a rabbit or something? No? Sneaky. Can I go sneaky? Yes, I can. I'm not hearing anything. Moving around these parts. Oh, but we have a nice backyard. I think I should have... Yeah, I should have come up a little bit more. This is a nicer terrain. Can I move my house? We're picking up some sticks. I think we may need them. But yeah, let's hunt an animal. This music, it's very confusing. So let's try this again. Okay. So it doesn't throw the spear if I don't actually click on throw. This is good knowledge. But there is nothing moving around here. Not one. Okay, let's see on the other side of the mountain. Are there animals? Am I just... Can I hunt something? Here, kitty. Here, kitty. Oh, let's see. What else do we have around here? Pine branches. But those are sticks. Oh, this is a really nice map. Aside from the fact that I can't find anything, it's looking nice. I think I'm actually hungry. Okay, I might have ventured. Oh, there's a deer. Finally something moving. Something to kill. Oh, more deer. Wonder how strong I am. Think I can hit it. Don't move. Oh, I'm not that strong. I am so not that strong. Hello. Don't move. Sorry, boy. Oh, god damn it, he took my spear. Who was it? Was it you? What? There you go. Come on. No, spear, spear. There you go. He did the drive-by. Skin. Oh, I hunted an animal. There you go. Nice. Let's hunt some more. Damn it! I need to get better at this. Where's my spear? Keep losing those spears. Couldn't have gotten far. Do we need the logs? I think we need the logs. Need a sharp log. Come on. There you go. Oh, I can make four spears out of this. Nice. So, crafting, wooden spear. Oh, there is another button for more. Yep. This will take a while. But I think we kinda need to eat. No, inventory. Equip it. 3. Let's go on 3. Oh, mushrooms. I think we can eat those, right? Where did the deers go? Oh, hello. Do not move. Don't you move. Going to... That's my deer. Oh dear, oh dear, dear, dear. Don't you... Oh, I can outrun a deer. Come on, come on. That deer has my spear. Oh my god. How much can you run? No, sir. No. Sir, come back. Where's my spear? Oh, here you are. Sir, sir, please come back. I just want to stab you to death and then skin you. Really? This is weird. You are bleeding, so... Oh, it's a doe. It's not a deer, it's a doe. You know, like, get a doe. Okay. Oh, we need to eat. We need to eat some apples. No, no, oh, we're eating dried meat. That should be good enough. How do we dry meat, actually? An even better question, where is our house? I think we need to follow the river, right? Oh boy, we are lost. Oh boy. Ah, no, we are going the right way. So, what else should we do? Just survive, just... okay, we're going to have some fun. I need to drink some water, I think. So much reed. Good question, can we swim? That would be nice. I don't know yet. Can... Doesn't look like the water is deep enough. No. We're just wasting time. But we learned something new. It's not a waste of time if you learn something new. Always remember that. Oh. There's nothing anywhere. So where was the village? Where did we need to go? What was the name of our village, by the way? It was Gostovia. Yes, Gostovia. We need to go to Gostovia. Oh, mushrooms. There we go. Why did the music stop? Rock. Are there things by the river, like plants or something? No? This is not nice. Fairy! Oh! Unripe. Oh, they're not good with... Gotcha! I think I saw mushrooms? What's this? Oh, stick and rocks. Sticks and bones may break my bones. But words can break my ears. Alright. Any more mushrooms? No, just more sticks and rocks. Which I think we're going to need a lot also. But for now, let's pop into the town and see what's what. Now that I have a house, I think I can talk to... Where am I? Oh, right outside the city. Walking simulator. This is a walking simulator. Oh, people. There are people. Oh, there is a sign. Dobrovia. And you are... Oh my god, Mirogneva. I think I spoke to you earlier. Hello, stranger. I'm creating a new settlement. Oh, I need a reputation. Oh. Do you have a minute? Have you any good gossip? Have you heard a noble? Have you heard any good gossip? Okay. Goodbye. So nothing. What else can we do? Oh, vendors. Let's see what's for purchase. Where is it? No, probably inside here. I wanna buy a duck. Can I buy a duck? Hello. Jargonieva. Jargonieva. Oh, Jargonieva. Hello. Show me your wares. I wonder if the, it's a time freeze or if the time actually passes. What are you selling? This armor, consumables. Oh, so you're selling food. You have 1,000 coins and you can carry 6. Okay. Do you buy this? How do I sell it? F. All of them. Yes. Oh, we made 3 coins. That's nice. Can we sell mushrooms? Where are the mushrooms? Oh. Those sell for less than... Well, easy does it. Feather leather. That's 2 coins. I think we may need that. So... Oh! This is interesting. We can sell spears for 5 coins. That's nice. And the stone knife for 21. I'll go now. Bye. Just a second. What do we need to... 1 stick and 1 rock. Oh, we're crafting all the knives. Only 3? Wait. Oh, not 5 ends up, no. I think this one is the easiest to craft. So... What else can we build? Storage. What do I need? No, enough technology, so no. Resources, not enough technology. Farming. Oh, I can... How much is for a duck goose? Goosling! Ooh, 1500. Oh my god, that's expensive. Where's my house? It's... Over there. Can I... I can't grab their wares. Interesting. So I said, I am going to make some spears. Hey, wait for me. I need to make some money. How much does a spear weigh? It's the same as a log, but we have shaved a bit of it. Oh no, I can run. So it doesn't weigh that much. It's it says here price 20. It's all of them or just one? Ooh, stone axe is... What do I need for a stone axe? 10-6, no, that's a... That's way too much work. We're going to sell spears. We'll be the spearman. That didn't sound right. No, come on. There you go. Everything. Craft all the spears. We need some money. What for? I don't know. But you need money in general. Oh, we are moving this. Let's go back and sell those spears. I think it's still a long day. Our stone axe seems to be almost done. So do we get rewards from our quests or? Oh, okay. Story quest. Talk to Unia Ghost. Oh, it's here. Okay, we'll talk to Unia Ghost. First, we need to find the merchant. What the hell? Lady, you're levitating. Near the chair. Interesting. This is a magic game. You, at some point, you'll learn how to levitate. Hello, Adelina. Show me your wares. Oh, so you're going to buy for more? Something is weird. She's not giving me any money. What the hell? I'm not giving you spears for free. Bye, Adelina. Oh, he was in the same building. No, he's not. Where is? It's a quest around here. It's in the other building, well, of course it is. Suri Ghost. Suri? No, it's not Suri. And there is no merchant here. And I can't run. So they actually. Interesting, so you can't sell that much of the same item to one vendor, right? That's not good for us. Or it's just some vendors buy that. Oh, you were the one who were buying my my spears. No, you don't buy my spears either. I think she needs to see a doctor. Okay, now we can run. But I don't find a quest person. I think is he that one? Alvin? Hi, my name is Radvir. I came here from the south. Go on. Doesn't it bore you? Did I offend you? Sorry. I think I know how to help you with this. I'll be back soon. Okay. New quest, Alvin's story. Alright. So what do we need to do? No. Journal. Deliver to Alvin one. What? One stick? Come here, Alvin. Here, use that. Ooh. This updated, so. Journal. Alvin's story. Wait for the next day. Oh, okay. Oh, so that was the quest from the town. Interesting. Let's go home. Where's our home? It's the other way around, right? Also, I can't craft a bulk of materials. That's awful. That's very bad. I mean, I would have loved to. Oh, sorry. think I could cook some meat. They have nothing to drink. They have something to hold water. A bucket. They said something about the bucket. No? Okay. Ooh, roasted meat. You're a bit far away from the fire, my man. Don't worry, it doesn't burn too hot. So, do you get points from that? I mean, experience or something? That would be nice. Okay, let's have a bite. Press R to craft. No. I mean, I need to crafting and simple sack. What the hell? What do I do with a simple bag? Crafting resource and a container for many different things. Furnitures, traps, fences, campfires. Speaking of which, how is a rabbit trap? Or better, where did I put it? I put it somewhere so I can see it. And I don't. Oh, here you are. Oh, nice. We have one. Plus one leather, plus 3 meat. So I think I need to wait for the next day later. It will take a while to be the next day. I think I wanted to storage. No. Oh yeah, farming. We need to farm. To have something to eat, right? So where do we farm? We can farm in a slope, right? So let's use that. Oh, nice. Doesn't say how big is it. Field and crop cultivation fields can be created with a maximum size of 16 by 16. The individual field tags depend upon the size of each field. To be able to grow something on it, you must first plow it a hole. Oh, bring the hose! Bring on the hose! Appropriate seeds are needed for sowing the bag. Okay. That's a bit too much. So I think we need to craft a hole. We need the logs. The plant and a hoe. Let's chop it off. Ah, crap. That sucks. One of these days it will fall on the house. I wonder if let's leave it outside for now and craft a hoe. A hoe, a wooden hoe. If you know what I mean. So I think we're going to farm the next day. Can we sleep? Oh, we can sleep. So this is it for this episode. I'll see you tomorrow, in game tomorrow, and whenever I record the next one. Bye.